In this crash test, the Tesla Cybertruck hit a rigid barrier at 35 miles per hour to evaluate the vehicle's safety and the effectiveness of its passenger protection systems. This test helps understand how the vehicle would protect its occupants in a real frontal collision. Inside the truck, two dummies were used, a male in the driver's seat and a female in the passenger seat, simulating average passengers. Multiple cameras captured the impact. The windshield stayed intact, and the doors remained closed and functional after the crash. These results provide important safety information for consumers. Based on the test data, the Tesla Cybertruck received an overall frontal crash safety rating of 5 stars. The driver's seat received a 5-star rating, while the front passenger seat was rated 4 stars. At the end of the video, there will be photos showing the Tesla Cybertruck before and after the crash, including close-ups of the passenger dummy's feet and the vehicle's battery. Additionally, graphs will show acceleration forces, G-forces, experienced by the driver's and passenger's heads in different directions during the impact. These images and data help illustrate how the vehicle and its safety systems performed during the crash test. For more details, visit the NHTSA website.